the one next to your pinky. Okay, that's cute. I'm down to wait for a good time for you.
Dude, I'm on Ethan's side now.
Wow, I like your
Ethan. Well, okay, fine. I'll come back.
Or, you just said, or you could Ethan, what position do you play in soccer?
Yeah, of course he always
wants to. That's what it takes us to.
Oh, shoot.
If I get that last finger, I can
come on,
King.
Come on, King.
I don't know. I don't see you. I don't talk to you.
I love your sister.
Good job.
Wait, what's going on here? Really?
Is he recording sound?
Why can't I talk
to you? Yeah, I'm getting everything.
You!
Yes, it would.
Dude, I just had a really good response, but I'm not going to say it. I can tell these two, you know, because this actually, I'm thinking about it, and it's really hard. Okay.
That was the only game
nice
that I watched.
Nice, Lucy!
Oh,
okay.
Nice,
Lucy!
Honestly, like, I was so motivated to get these questions on that night.
Go, Lucy!
Wait, Nicole, You owe me an hour and a half of my life.
I made him fill out an application for me at
It was like this entire application, the same info page after page. Then there's this 50 question survey. What?
And
you
just did it?
And she was supposed to be the man. And then the day goes, we go underwear shopping for her. And then we go on a survey for her job.
And then I bought him food.
Who?
You know someone.
Yeah.
14 long hair.
That's his tongue. We have a ton of animals. He's a make-believe animal. He doesn't exist. I have all four.
I bet you she believed Narnia was like a real place too.
I have all four movies.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, Narnia has four? Maybe three.
No, he says I'm a fun because he's just a kid.
Yeah.
Mr. Tumnix.
He's young.
Obviously, you cannot comprehend the like complicated storyline behind the adventures of Narnia.
Every time I go to the store, I want a fluffy jacket. I want to buy one.
Brittany, tip, lions don't talk to me. You're welcome. Oh,
that was a hard one. She keeps falling.
Nobody.
Whoa. Uh-oh.
Ah, whoa. Get them up.
Thank you.